We are under the lights this evening as we get you set for another edition of Baseball on the Show. It'll be a championship series contest here in Diamond Dynasty between Buffalo and Maryland. These two should provide some big firework.
Second baseman, Rod Carew.
Hit sharply on the ground. Doe is right there, one away. So the base is empty here with one away. And stepping in is the center fielder, Steve. Now a ball crushed high in the air, deep to left, way back there. And that one is long gone. Now in the box, Dante Bichette, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Number 10, Dante Bichette.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. Oh, look at the dive. The throw to first. A great stab, but this will be scored a base hit as the hitter reaches first without a play.
Out over the plate more, he can obviously do a lot of damage with it.
Here's a swing and a high pop-up. DeGrom is under it near the mound. Two gone. Stepping up now, George Springer. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Lifted in the air out to right. Will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that the speedy Trey Turner digs in now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
That location can be really effective. It looks so tempting to the hitter, but making contact on that pitch can be very tough.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out.
Second baseman.
Very weakly on the ground. And with his speed, forget it. It's an infield single.
Batting first.
So striding in. Oh, and Rizzo gets on top of one and sends it in the air out to deep right field. And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed.
Batting fourth.
Into the windup and the pitch. Hit hard on the ground is short, and that finds its way through for a base hit. Stepping in, Carlos Gomez. He'll get to take his
there. You know he's geared up right there in this big situation. They look for a ball and just let it fly, and he pulled the string on him, just spun him into the ground.
There to play it is Springer, and that's out number two. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Third,
ready to
one.
Deliver. Here's the first pitch. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Now at the plate, Charlie Blackman. And we'll see what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home so far this inning. Hit hard on the ground to second. He lays out, but he can't make the play, and it's through into right. And a good throw will wind up holding that runner at third, so the bases become loaded now with two gone.
We need to start to need locating first and foremost. Then he can work his other pitches off of that.
Springer has a read on it, and that ends the inning. Coming to the plate now, Justin Turner.
Next swing. It's tough to hold up on that pitch. It looks like a fastball, and the slider just breaks away from it. He's held up, though. Strong hands.
Martinez is over to his left as he snags this one for the first out of the inning. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Swing and a line drive, but that's a foul ball. One out, nobody on. Lofted in the air out toward right center. On the move is Martinez, but he won't get there. It falls in. Stepping into the box, Jose Ramirez. As the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. High in the air into shallow left center. Gomez has a read on it, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. So coming to the plate, Luis Severino.
The pitcher number 40, Luis Severino.
Line to the right side. And the pitcher's got himself a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
Second baseman.
So stepping in, Rod Carew, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is. So digging in now, Jacob Duke. The windup and the 0-1. This is lined to left. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard. The throw into second. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit.
Now batting.
Striding in. A runner at second, nobody out. And here's a ball hit in the air. On the move is Springer. He gets there to put it away, but the runner tags and breaks for third. And he'll make it up to third safely here with one away. Ready for another chance? Scotty Doe.
Second baseman, Scotty Doe.
He's set and the pitch. Jammed him there as this is rolled out to short. Ramirez is there. Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile, the runner is in to score. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Anthony Rizzo. He'll try and start.
Ugly. Anytime you can make a hitter look like that, you've done something special.
Did it look to you like he was guessing on the pitch?
Oh, certainly it had to be, Matt, but if he was.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Steve Finley.
They're clearly trying to get him from getting his arms extended again.
Well, he's out in front of that changeup. I tell you what, he had the honor of the fastball. The fastball, the pitch before and back with the changeup, that's a great combination.
Therefore, it is Blackman, and he's got it for the first out. Digging in for his second at bat. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. At the plate, Will Clark, 0 for 1 here in the early going. Here's a high pop-up. Turner is there for it. And the inning is over. Here's J.D. Martinez. He'll get us going in. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Hit on the ground out to short. Throw got him, and that's a gorgeous play. Here's Chris's inside.
He's really been good this game. Around the plate, throwing strikes, hasn't walked anybody. Right now he finds himself a little bit of a hole, but he can battle back.
And he takes ball four, so he's on. And as you know, that often means the steal could be in order here.
Now batting.
Digging in to try it again, Justin Turner. One for one after a single his first time up. And he won't even think about second as he'll flip on to first for the sure out. Here's Charlie Blackman now.
Oh, I think this is a big situation in this game. They've got to lead by a couple of runs, but they don't want to look back.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end. Into the box now, George Springer comes into this at bat. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Blackman is under it. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Striding into the box, Justin Turner.
That was an ugly swing, and that's indicative of how they've been swinging bat today. They just have not looked like they're picking the ball up at all. He's just dominating.
And that is through into center field for a one-out single. So a runner at first with one out now, and stepping in is the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. Grounder down the line at third, and that's through for a hit. Digging in the switch hitter, Jose Ramirez.
Shortstop, Jose Ramirez.
Here's the first pitch to him. Drilled right back up the middle. And a reach to his backhand side at second, but this finds a way by. And this will not be close, and the run will score easily. So, stepping in, Luis Severino. D. Gordon will be called on to pinch hit now. And here's a ball hit in the air. Turner takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Digging in once again, Vlad Carew, 0-for-2 on his line thus far. Pulled toward right center field. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Felipe Rivero answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't. Stanton likes that location much. It's ball one. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Hard hit ball to second. No problem here. One away. Now to the plate, Jacob DeGrom. He scored
100 miles an hour. No wonder he swung and missed. You're not catching up to that pitch. No way.
A swing and a miss. He offered it a ball way outside the strike zone for out number two.
Trey Turner.
Into the windup and the pitch. To short. Ramirez is up with it. Throw in time and the side is retired. Ready once again, Steve Finley. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Gomez racing back at the track, but he can't get to this one. It's off the wall. The relay, and he is out at third, and that's a big mistake there leading off the inning. In now, into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Check swing, but he held up in time. Ball one.
Wow, how about that? He was tempted to make a swing at that pitch right there. That was way out of the zone, but he just kept his hands back enough.
Swinging a soft liner, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Ready for another shot now. Will Clark. It's been a 3-2 ball game. Hit hard on the ground towards second. Underhanded flip. There's one. Back to Rizzo, and they get out of it here. A double play to retire the side. Into the box now. Scotty Doe.
Leading off. He'll start
standing control to go along with it. But he does, and he really spotted that pitch.
Line drive to left. And they'll start this inning off with a base hit as that one's through. So the leadoff man reaches in their half of the fifth.
First baseman.
Digging in now, Anthony Rizzo.
Just like that, particularly when it's up and in on your hands like that. I call that Black and Decker ball. Going to break a lot of bats.
In a double play situation, that's the location you want a guy to swing at. More than likely, he's going to beat it into the ground.
Turner will stay with it as he backs up and puts it away. One gone. Here's J.D. Martinez.
Right fielder,
he singled a lively fastball. The 0-1 pitch. And that pitch is lined into left field, and he's got his second hit of the evening. Now at the plate, Carlos Gomez comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. And here's a ball hit in the air. Clark in foul ground. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. So striding forward now, Justin Turner, a hit in two tries so far. Now a swing as he shoots this down the right field line. And now this will head for the 345 sign as it's off the wall. In to score, the runner from second. And on the play, the runner moves into scoring position now at second. Digging in. First delivery to him on the way. Here's a drive out toward left center field. And the runner from third crosses the plate. And the second run will score as well. And he is in to second base with a two-run double. Here's the catcher, stands in right, out of play. Sent on the ground out to second. And that's through into center field. Base hit. Tack on another here as the runner scores from second. Now batting, Jacob DeGrom. Trying to keep things going now with a runner at first following the RBI single.
Only going to get worse if he dwells on it and lets the frustration take over. Easier said than done, though.
Hit sharply on the ground. On to first, and it's in time as they're. Here's George Springer. He'll start things out now in the top half of the 1-0. Well, it's been a good outing so far, but he hasn't really racked up the strikeout totals that you might think, Dan.
Yeah, but for him, Matt, he's more of a pitch to contact kind of guy. And obviously, it's working so far, and the way he pitches, it really keeps his pitch count down.
Digging in and looking for more, Justin Turner. He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far. Grounded to short. And the sixth inning is progressing quickly here. Now two away. Digging in once again, Carlos Ruiz.